good.
All right. All right, today we're going to do refrigerated or reefer trailers. Throughout the industry, they're abbreviated as reefer trailers. What they are cold boxes. This is the haul cold freight. They're even sometimes utilized to keep freight warm if it's really cold in the winter. Say you're in Alaska and you don't want your product to freeze, they'll actually use these trailers to keep your product from freezing. But for the most part, you're hauling frozen products such as fish or vegetables or whatever to keep it at temperature control. So, I mean, you can go anywhere from totally 0 degrees freezing to 70 degrees, keeping the trailer warm or absolutely freezing, depending on what you're hauling, from meat to fish to vegetables. You get 22 pallets in a 48 foot, you're coming 48 feet and 53 foot. Usually get about 8 feet in the 8 to 8.6 in the box tall, depending on how many pallets you can, if you can stack them or not. Usually you get about 22 pallets in a 48 and 24 pallets in a 53. Depends on if this is a high cube or not. If you're stacking it, you can usually get it into about 8.6, but you got 102 inches wide. And all those trailers really do vary on the manufacturer, but product wise, that's what they're utilized for, is for hauling fish, chicken, meat. They move all our produce and keep everything temperature controlled. That's it for refrigerated trailer.